Should I learn Common Lisp?
Common Lisp or CL is one of the founding programming languages. It has been around for as long as we've had computers, since the 1950s.
I've heard you should learn it because you learn how to program in it.
The hard part is that once you've learned it to program in Common Lisp, you have trouble learning the logic behind object-oriented programming or even some functional languages.
Common Lisp supposedly teaches you a pure functional process.
Purity should only refer to the clarity of your cell phone connection or beauty of the digital image. Software code has to handle exceptions, errors and the oddities of dealing with people.
You don't think we should use Lisp?
You could learn Lisp if you really like parenthesis and obsessive compulsive tracking of code, given how functions get scattered throughout a Lisp code module.
There are huge libraries of common Lisp code.
Any Emacs has around 1 million lines, but that doesn't mean it is any good.
It has a long history.
If you want technology based on history, go talk to the Amish.
I've heard that Common Lisp may be ugly, but it is very powerful.
You've been reading Paul Graham's blog. He is pretty much the only powerful blogger promoting Common Lisp online.
You don't agree?
Most of the websites, browsers and phones accessing a site use Java, JavaScript, Python, C or some other language. There might be a Linux guru reading his pro Lisp page on a jerry-built computer running Lisp-based interfaces and code.
There are companies programming in Lisp, like Autodesk.
Which is why Pro Engineer by PTC is dominating it.
What should I learn instead?
You could learn Scheme or Clojure. Heck, C and Python are just as good and more likely recognized by the person who reads your resume one day.